we all would like to thank our speakers because really it's not easy to get them on the one spot on the certain time, you know, like, because they are very busy, everybody.
Dr. Ilija Reznik.
Thank you very much for your contribute or...
Thank you.
You know.
Thank you for inviting me.
Dr. Robert Melamed.
Thank you very much.
Bob is one of the scientists that are with us from the all the beginning.
Paul Hornby.
Thank you very much, Paul.
Dr. Dorothy H. Bray.
Thank you very much.
Sue Sisley.
Thank you very much, Sue.
And Dodger.
And Mr. Dodger. Lumir is one of the who came first and helped a lot. Lumir and Paul are also helping us a lot with our lab. Imbal, your first time here. Thank you very much. Guillermo. Thank you very much. Dušan is one of our Slovenian fighters for... yes, he is. From all the beginning. And Roman is a rookie. Where is he? And Jonathan. Thank you very much. Of course, our president of organizing committee, who helped the most. Dr. Professor Tamara Lach-Tunšek, she had to go somewhere, so we will give her this on some other occasion. And Dr. Tanya Bagar can unfortunately not be with us. So Tanya Bagar will get this on some other occasion as well.
There is one more really important thing to do tonight. So as you all know, this is the weekend that we are holding already the fifth conference within the demystifying cannabis cycle. And we here would like to express our gratitude to one deeply committed person deserving all the credit. He is also the one who set up the information office where the sick and the healthy can get all the necessary information on cannabis, where legal and expert opinions are argued, where projects are being designed and implemented, where scientists and other interesting people get to meet, where people can find support, understanding, or even motivation for research. Without his perseverance, many patients would still not be able to test the contents of the cannabis they are consuming. Božidar Radišić says that he started dealing with the topic in a serious manner back in 2006, 2007. Even he doesn't know exactly, because he usually says so many things have happened since. Had Božidar not have been the brave, we probably would not have witnessed the work over the recent years that is now carried out by educated experts from Slovenia working on the fields of health, plastics, biodynamics, food, construction, and even more. For many of us who are interested in this field, be it from the point of view of growing, consumption, responsible self-treatment, research, policy, or legislation, Božidar is the first one, if not the only one, we can always turn to. On behalf of everyone Božidar gathered here today, experts, scientists, healthcare workers, researchers, patients, activists, colleagues, friends, and even those who are missing. On behalf of all of us gathered here, may this plant's intelligence continue to support you and drive you forward. keep you healthy and vital. Without you, none of us would have such a big extended family, of which only a fraction can be next to you this evening. Thank you. So, we have gathered in here a little bit what we think of you. So, be scared to read it. And also, I want to show this to everybody. We are giving him this certificate of appreciation with the fingerprints of all the lecturers that came here today and are really important for the cannabis as we know it. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. We all do our best and we will not stop with this work, and that's all I can say. Thank you.
Prosil bi vas, da naklonite en aplauz za prvega stand-up komika, to je Klemen Bučan.
Meni moja mami dostkrat govorila, ker sem doma živel, pa ker smo imeli sej. Na maturancu so me dobili, nisem cela šola zvedla, tudi moja mami večkrat zvedla, da travo kadim. In me je dostkrat vprašala, veste, ono klasično vprašanje matere sinu, je rekla, ti, a ti poznaš kakšenega, ki jemlje droge? Sem rekel, poznam polcaj, men so jo vedno. Krasnasik, Čidolin, ko tečeš mirno čez Ljubljano, srečaš družbo fino zbrano, fantje fini, punca fina, vsi navlečeni ka svina. Ampak zmanjkala belina, nič več v žepu kokaina. Reče en, imam jaz še travo, reče drug, ma to je prezdravo. So, please put a big round of applause for Jan Krojcer.
I really hope I will get to the day when I just go to the store and I can legally buy cannabis. Like, we all hope for this day to come. Like now, yeah. we now have this Asian days in supermarkets. I can't wait for us to have Jamaica days.